asked to come here and play a song for Spun Out, and it was a nice email. And I really like that everything they do is sort of by youth, people age my age, and I think that's really interesting. To say, it might make you worse, I don't understand
what her problem is, I think she's just a fish. I think it's a great organisation that just kind of opens a lot of conversations that a lot of young people don't talk about, and also the fact that it is pretty much run by young people as well. Ignorance, and they tell you they love you, well, they don't mean it. I don't think they know what they mean.
I got involved in SpunX, I thought it was a very interesting project, and I really wanted to get kind of backstage work and experience leading up to the show, and then I was lucky enough to get the job at the Hope Centre with Stephen Byrne. Don't think they know
what love is. So I'm all about the, if you're young, go and be happy and, you know, pursue happiness. So I love the fact that SpunOut is a great organisation that works with young people and teaches them a lot of good things in life. Get this time, neither do you.
We should run away, just me and you. I had researched their YouTube channel, and they're very active, and they're always putting up new videos to do with young people, and I just thought it looked really cool, so I wanted to get involved. Interfere, wish they
would disappear. I'm a producer, so it's my job not to sleep and to panic for a while and then pretend I'm not panicking. Love is, throw it around
like it's worth. They don't know it. It's a really great website that when I came across it a few months ago, just thought it was a really great resource.
I was involved in recording an Ogan Dawn and an Ogan Secondary School, and when I left I was thinking of doing something with journalism, so it's funny I was able to write for them and get more information. Want you to get better. Please, please get better. SpunOut are such a fun website for teenagers and young people. For me.
It is young people talking about things that they want to talk about and talking about things that affect them.